all year. Center field and deep. Kiermaier back. By the warning track, he makes the catch. Here comes Hardy to score. Heading to third is Bourne, and he is in safely. So Kim, back-to-back night, shots to center field. And on two sack flies, the Orioles have a 2-0 lead.
Well, there's the Adam Jones. You know, the curveball that he rolls over, but he advances the runners.